I'm gonna go ahead and throw.
I think Lil Wayne is amazing.
Lil Wayne number one. Lil Wayne number one. Why? He got the most songs that are great. The most great songs. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, just off of the plethora of stuff he got. Okay. So, Lil Wayne.
Okay.
We can go. I mean, shoot, you might feel I'm wrong. I'm gonna go Kanye. Okay.
Ooh, no.
Okay, hold on. This is my five. We did your five thing, okay?
How did I forget, though?
Oh, yeah, I'm just saying.
Okay, you're right. Okay. But where is he at, though? Where is he at, though, in the five?
He's still around.
No, but he's where is two. Ye at, though?
He number two. That's okay. Kanye, Yeezy.
Okay.
I'm going to go 50 Cent.
Ooh, you tripping.
No, I'm going to go 50 Cent.
Garbage. Where at?
Because he had the best. Number one, he had the best album ever. So
where he at?
Bro? He had a better album than both of these.
You just like
dudes.
Him because he work out, bro.
No, he had the best. Oh,
you just like him because he work out, bro.
He had the best album over Eminem, over Lil Wayne and Yeezy. But I'm saying the better rapper are those two. But Kanye, I mean, 50 Cent be number three for me.
Oh, right? Wow. We got to explain that, but keep going, though.
Because he had the best album ever.
Stop it. Keep going.
He got the best album ever.
Okay.
Get Rich or Die Trying. There's no album better than that.
But we talking about lyrics and how he
Yes, that it. Makes it the best album. He didn't put out more after that. That's what make him number three. If you got the best album ever, I'm going to, you should be somewhere in the top five. Talk.